This is Nairo Breweries Ginger, packaging department. Dream Crushers is our team, and I'm Alex Tumushabe, the engagement champion. For a long period of time, we had been battling with very many challenges as a team, which we thought we never would get solutions. This brought a decline in our performance, mainly in driving our KPIs, and the worst was when our engagement index dropped up to 0%. However, in 2021 April, that is when the concept of autonomous teams was introduced to Ginger, and we were given a chance as the Dream Crushers, the first team to take it on in packaging. Through it, we got the platforms that made us realize that our challenges were internal and they easily could be solved. One of the challenges was we lacked unity, and when we handled it through the autonomous teams and the demon ones, we started getting fruits, and as we talk, we are the best team in packaging. It's from that unity that we derived our dream that says, together, bettering our best.
Ivan Kawiye, Team Council.
We are proud to take you through our journey of autonomous teams. Autonomous teams is a new block in a people pyramid sitting at the managed layer of the people pyramid. An autonomous team is a high performing team, a stable team, a team where team members have both clear goals and responsibilities, a team where team members have got a strong leadership, a team where team members have got a common goal. Before the introduction of the autonomous team concept, Dream Crusher was not performing well. For example, SCAP were standing at 41 against like Battleford 8 by then. GLY were standing at 60 against the target of 73. SIO Racing were raising below against the target of 40. Fiskem were standing at 80 against the target of 90.
Dan, firefighter. As my colleague has already told you, the introduction of autonomous team in Dream Crushers has really impacted on the improvement of our KPI. That is to say, SCAP has managed to increase from 41 to 58 as per our glide path. GLOY has managed to increase from 60 to 79.9 as per the target of this month. Line efficiency has increased from 80 to 94. Compared to this month of July, physical pertaining to quality also has increased from 80 to 90. Rating of SIOs has also increased from 12 to 40. Rating of environmental risk and non-compliance, which was at 0 by then, has also increased from 0 to 4. Interestingly, our engagement index, which was at 0 by that time, has managed to rise to 100% compared to the front score of 77, comparing to the recent survey which was carried out of July.
Robert Jackson, TV Somera, team coach.
After rolling out autonomous team concept in Ginger, we've realized several benefits. There is teamwork in the team, whereby people come together to solve a challenge or a problem on the line. The team is more focused and energized. This is evident when we are achieving our KPIs. There is improved communication between the management team and the front runners. People are free to express themselves. We have been energized by the autonomous team, whereby the team looks at reducing the time wastage and improve the productivity. There is improved ownership, whereby the members own their roles and responsibility more than previously, the way how we used to do it.